clothes, but we just didn't have clothes worth a burn back then.
There at night, and you can see light through those shader sheets, cedar shakes. I'm getting out of it. But he said, we'd have so much cover over us, we couldn't hardly get it moved after, you know. But he said, many a time when it snowed, we'd wake up with a light skip of snow on top of it.
Oh, yeah.
It
looks like they would have put something like a key or something over that.
That's just waiting.
They were sleeping with the window up 4 or 5 inches in the middle of winter. I don't care how cold it got.
Yeah, fresh air do you good.
I know.
Which end of the cone do they live in?
Yeah. I hate to think.
They're sending grandpa for a big sandwich.
Yeah.